Once upon a time, there was an engineer. He drove a locomotive boat, falling down. Accompanied by a monkey, sat on a stool, watching everything the engineer would do. One day, the engineer went about to eat. He left the monkey sitting on the driver's seat. The monkey pulled the draw, the locomotive left the gun. And 9 miles an hour down the main line. One big locomotive, right on time. Big locomotive coming down the line. Big locomotive number 99. Left the engineer with a wood mine, doot-doot-doot. The engineer called us, patch on the phone, to tell him all about his locomotive's gone. Switch up the waited twice, because the monkey got the locomotive sewed up tight. Bit the switch up the waited, got the missing time. So there's a north down lemon on the same aim line. Open up the switch, I'm gonna let him do the hole, because the monkey got locomotive on the control. Bit locomotive. Right on time. Big locomotive coming down the line. Big locomotive number 99. Left the engineer with wood mine. Wood mine. Do-do-do-do.